turns and circles, rotations that curve around a powerful body, lines to intersect. I put the tape recorder on hold, and fiction from 20 years ago rolled from my fingers, deleting, deleting, deleting the main figure in an act of deliverance. Deliberation, the lead was had. Rotations on an intersect course, re-navigated by the simple turn of a head. The pieces are in their places, let the analysis roll forth. Begun to realize the obvious powers of honesty, and the silence had been mounting for years in accumulating weight. I'd only just begun to realize the obvious powers of honesty, and the delicate timing between words and silence, in between moments of vision, the precious few that allow for enlightenment. The optimist has become tainted, the stoic in demand for his skills, void of any description, but quite clear in his intention. The tone tells the story, becomes the vehicle. Something lost within a struggle. The tight confines of a room occupied by two people who were once so close. Symmetry sought perfection.